I was thinking if there was a way to block certain orders on my Shopify store. Like, I don't want to sell one of my t-shirt of my store to Canada because of my own personal reason. You could have that too. I mean, you might have your own personal reason, or you might have restriction of some kind of brand labeling or permission issues, whatever it could be. So, but Shopify does not have that feature. So what am I going to do? I have an idea. I'm going to show you an app through which you can block unwanted orders based on multiple conditions, based on product tag, based on quantity, and based on multiple conditions, which you can use via this app. So if you want to learn how to block unwanted orders, watch this video where I'm going to show you how you can do that. So as you can see on my screen, I have this app. Link will be in the description below, which is called Cart Block Checkout Validator. What this app will do, it will add some conditions to check, and if those conditions are true, it will automatically block the customers to add in the order. Now let me show you how it's gonna work. So first, I'm going to install that app. Okay, click install again. Perfect, I have this app installed, and that's a pop-up screen which is telling you what this app is capable of and is giving you some of the warnings and instructions on how you can do that. And that's the first screen which you will be seeing. All you have to do is create a validation. So it will basically validate your checkout that whether certain conditions are true, and if those are true, your customers won't be able to add in the order. Let me test one of it. So in this example, what I'm gonna do, I'll mark one of the product as special. So only special customers, or if someone from the random visitor try to add in the product to the cart and proceed to checkout, it will display the error that this product is for special customers only, right? Let me show you how we can do that. So first I'm going to name it for special customers. Okay, and where the error will show up, it will show up when the customer is interacting with the checkout, and on which field the error will show up. And it can show up on cart, and it can also show on email, and there are multiple fields. We can select any one of them. I'm going to select the email for now. And what should be the error? The error should be, this product is for special customers only. Okay. Now, if we scroll down, you can see that this is the option where we can add in the condition. So what we need to do, we need to select one of the product which we will add tag as a special. And when someone add that product to the cart, it will not go through the checkout. It will just show an error that this product is for special customers only. And let's do that. Now we will go and select the conditions. Again, there are multiple conditions, so I'm just giving you an example of what you can do. You can do whatever you want with that. So if you want to block specific country, or if you want to block total of the product, like total should not exceed more than $500 or something like that, you can select these conditions from this drop down menu. I'm going to select tags of product in cart. So what this condition will do, it will check that if the product has a special tag in that. If that product has a special tag, it will not go through and it will display the error which I just added in. So I'm going to select tags of product in cart, and I'm going to select value by clicking on set values, and I'm going to add it the special as a tag, and let's click on add. Okay, now let's hit save, and now I'll add a special tag to one of my product. So let's open up products tab, and now add in special tag to this product. So this product has club tags. I'm going to add another tag, special, and hit save. And now let's see if I am being blocked when trying to purchase this product. So that's the product where I added the tag. So I'm going to click on that. And now let's try to buy it now. And there we go. Now you can see that this product is for special customers only. Now let's try fill in the whole address thing, etc. Now, if I try to click on complete order, you can see that it's throwing an error that this product is for special customers only and I'm unable to place the order. So that's one way to block. You can add in multiple conditions. So we also have option to add operator like and or or. So if you want to check multiple things in the checkout page, you can add multiple conditions and you can also add sub condition as well. So if this condition is true, you can add another sub condition that this condition should also be true in order to make this validation work. And scroll down to see, you also have the option to choose the market. So if you want to choose it for international, or I have 3 markets on my store, you might have more than 3 or you might not have any. So if you have the market option, you can select any. If you want to target this condition, or if you want to target blocking based on the market, you can do that as well. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys would like the new app reviews videos. And if you do, let me know in the comments below. Until next video, have a great day.